I was really well protected from my lower back to my upper neck. I think today Snowpulse is becoming a must for your safety equipment.
The consensus between all the doctors and rescue professionals that I've talked with is that that Snowpulse bag saved my life on that day.
I think that the Snowpulse probably saved my life, or at least the big trouble of rescuing.
The airbag is not an option anymore. Today I'm using my Snowpulse every riding day.